can see this body camera video here of one of New York's finest rescuing a woman who fell onto the subway tracks. This all happened in Brooklyn. It happened just minutes before a train rolled into the 95th Street station in Bay Ridge. It all happened on Monday morning. Police say the 25-year-old suffered some type of medical episode and was taken to an area hospital in stable condition. Again, those NYPD officers reacting quickly on that scene.
Absolutely.